Okay, back now, boys and girls, people of all ages. We're back. Choco Ghost House. Oh yes, this one, Fishing Boo. I hate Fishing Boo. I hate these guys even more. Haha, I avoided you. Oh, I didn't avoid you guys that time. Like, he's easier to get. But right now, put in the hacks. He can be a pain. Ooh, I just barely did. Twenty-six. Okay. Now, I don't know if there's a regular exit there. I can't remember. Anyway. Regardless. Okay, this one I think is gonna be like quick. Shit. Yep, got it. Yeah, be really quick to get the secret exit. That's actually the key. Chocolate secret. Haha. Yeah. I don't know what was gonna go with my controller though. It's like it didn't want to go that right. What? That should have worked. Fine. I don't know why you're not working, but. What? tell you, sometimes things don't make sense. Gotta do these right quick, because I freaking... Oh no, it's these ones. Oh, there we go. Give me my freaking mushroom. Nope, not taking that. Slanty ones. Nope. Can't take that. Got it. I think it just lets me, yeah, go right to Wendy's castle, but we're not doing that, because we want to get all the levels done. That's the rule. Regular exit. Now this one is easy. Yoshi! The reason I did that is because if I had to go through it that time, I would have. Seriously. Ended up getting... the secret exit again. And the dinosaurs are back. Chocolate Island 3. Dun, 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 dun. I knew there was a feather there. Taking that. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, it's this one, I think it is. Yeah, it is. Okay, one secret exit first. Secret exit. Actually, if you get to the regular exit, you just go around in circles. Seriously, you just go around in circles. I'll show you in the next video, actually, just to prove it. See you all in the next part.